Hello, I'm Gail, and welcome to my channel, GG Evergreen Bonsai.
For my creative bonsai landscape challenge, I'm going to create a calming meditation garden using a crepe jasmine bonsai that I've already developed and flowering alpines for colour and fragrance. During winter, it is advisable to only do light pruning and to avoid cutting the roots. I have used a large bonsai pot, usually used for bonsai forests. I have used wire to secure the mesh to the base of the pot to stop any grit or soil coming out. Both bonsai and alpine plants prefer well-drained soil of grit akadama soil in good proportion to organic compost, which will support their growth. Experiment with the layout of your landscape before potting your plants. Aquarium wood and rocks add depth and proportion to your scene. Thank you. A range of flowering alpines with various textural foliage will complement the white flowers of the crepe jasmine bonsai in the spring. Bonsai will need little maintenance this year other than a regular feed during the spring and summer and possibly a double water during hot summer months. The alpine plants, however, will need to be pruned, pinched back or replaced with smaller bedding plants to prevent the landscape from being overgrown. Different coloured grit and moss adds interest to your landscape. Button moss has rounded tufts that enhance the 3D lines of your scene. A character or special feature is a personal choice for your landscape.